happened during the regular season. A game played in Louisville. They won 70-67, but it was a tough go last year for him against Alabama. Tubby Smith, and this is second season at Kentucky. Hard to top his first when he won a national championship coaching the Wildcats. And Mark Godfrey trying to rebuild things here at Alabama in his first season, 12-11 overall. Got off to a 10-2 start. They've been struggling a bit since then, especially 2-8 in SEC competition. But Barry, anytime you're trying to rebuild, it's very difficult.
Yeah, Mark Godfrey, the guy that's very energetic and out on the recruiting trail trying to get it done. He may only have as few as four guys come back from this Alabama squad on his next Alabama team next year.
Second straight sellout here at Cowan Coliseum. They sold out for Auburn. Now that a sellout today here for the Kentucky Wildcats. So Mark Godfrey makes a quick change in his starting lineup as he tries to make up for the loss of Ryan Williams. See the officials for today's game. Andre Patillo, Frank Scagliata, and Tom Eads. Sam Haggin is a late addition into the starting lineup as they try and get a little more size to combat Kentucky in that front line. Kentucky trying to avoid back-to-back losses. They did it earlier this season. They lost to Duke and Louisville. Now they lost to Florida, trying to bounce back today against Alabama. The opening tackle broke by the Cats.
Alabama has to handle the Kentucky pressure. Kentucky's going to put a lot of pressure on them, essentially early in this game. Alabama will have to combat that.
Scott Padgett, top of the key, trying to break out of those shooting slumps. Inside Bradley. This is that one. Hayes gets the rebound.
Michael Bradley, the SEC's best field goal percentage shooter, unable to knock that little short jump hook down.
MC Mazique against Scott Panton on the baseline. That's over the mark. Alabama's just had a terrible time shooting the basketball this year. They're 11th in the SEC in scoring, and they misfire their first trip.
You can see Alabama really backing off Kentucky, just daring them to take those jump shots.
And Evans loses it going in. Here comes Alabama trying to push. Jones, the dish off to the official. He tried to dish it off, and it went right straight to Scagliata. And out quickly, a substitution for Alabama as Doc Martin comes into the game, replacing Mazique. And Martin was at the scoring table when the tip was up.
Yeah, I guess we knew we wanted to make that change in a hurry. I'm not sure I thought it might be Haggins that went out when that substitution was made, but it ends up being Mazique.
Evans to the baseline. We are scoreless early. Turner, his first shot is good. Wayne Turner gives Kentucky a 2-0 lead.
Good job by Wayne Turner. He popped open and gets knocked out that 15-footer. Alabama playing very soft on their defensive end of the court to dare Kentucky to hit jump shots.
Alabama 10th in the league in field goal percentage, 11th in the league in three-point shooting. So scoring points has been tough, especially in SEC competition. Hayes has been their leading scorer. He gives up on the double team. Out of Jones, down the lane to Hayes. He's a good shooter from there. Hits. That's his range.